In fact, we could just cut the matter short because we'll get one Oga Patapata will be doctor, doctor for inside, in fact, PhD holder for inside population geography. You know, one person not study geography, so they can't study for population matter. Now it be Dr. Chukwue Dozie Ajero, 9 day inside studio with us. You go join us from phone. Now you go follow us talk for inside the matter. Doctor, good morning, sir. Dr. Chukwue Dozie, are they here?
Okay, they hear us, Abi.
Good morning. How are you doing?
You are welcome. You are welcome, sir.
Good morning. Okay, so straight to the point. We did discuss about how population don't use skyrocket for Nigeria. What will be the different things where it fits, where you think be the reason where they cause the skyrocket of population for inside the country?
The wahala, the thing where they cause them plenty, but I will just try touch a few of them.
Oh yeah, okay.
Two major ones. One, we get high rate of poverty. So poverty weighs for a country. It cause so many things.
No vex. Since you don't take number one, make I ask you to explain them. How poverty won't use cost increase in population? Should be best when no get money, not suppose born. Sake of saying fees, say no get money to use train the children. So how poverty won't use increase population?
Well, these days now people will not get money, they born pass. Because okay. even literature don't show, I'm saying there's a relationship between poverty and high fertility. High fertility, they cause high population. So most times, people when they poor, not only to play, they get time to rest or to enjoy themselves. So they will have enough time to play. And that will cause plenty picking.
So an idle man gets time to use doing here and I hear also.
What again you go do now? You go carry all the energy to just play.
Okay, so your second point. I don't talk, I say one, na poverty, the second point.
Now, so even other ones, they still related to poverty because sometimes, person where they poor, you know, go feed in the child for school. So you go make you go marry early. You go marry early, and as you don't marry early, now so you go start to bump picking.
So the fact say the fact say you don't get access to education, they cause that one self.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. So everyone with the top family planning also. Person where they poor, in they go family planning, you go fee use contraceptive. You go even know where contraceptive. So now all these things, people will know how to do family planning, where they literate, we don't even know where to get family planning message or buy things to use. That's why they're going to bump picking, and the picking will increase every day.
So as few points where you don't touch now, as you talk, everything still boil down to poverty. So in a situation where Nigeria be like, you know, third world country, we don't say poverty now waiting a day, not be something where if you just close eyes say it don't come out. So you won't tell us say this population matter go always they increase if you look at as the situation of the country take be.
Well, it depends on how we take look at.
Okay.
Look also, it's more of make we change our mindset.
Okay.
Make I also mention a few things also where they cost them before we go talk about how we go take
all right out. All right.
You know, say for this our side, we get this preference for male child. So some people, because they're looking for male child, now so they get born, even if they have five female children, they want male child. So that is our culture. Culture also they contribute.
Okay.
Then sometimes when we talk about religion, you see some religion encourage you, if you marry one wife, if you marry two, if you marry three, if you marry four, and not the more they marry, all things they equal, now so you get a born picking.
They born, they go, yes.
Now, another thing where they cause this population explosion, you know, say before our medical facility, people they die quick. These days, people they die quick again. So as people, as at for like 5 or 6 years ago, our life expectancy is about 47, but today they don't enter 61 years.
Okay.
For all man.
Okay.
So you see now more people are living. So as they are living, then it means more population
because
improvement in medical facilities. Another one where I feel touch, you say the issue of people where they work out from different countries, they enter our country.
Yes.
From different African countries.
Immigration.
You know, say people, immigration. people they enter anyhow. We don't even get good border. So any person feel just waka enter and get gulem Nigeria. So all these things they contribute to our population, making the increase every day.
Now, seeing the fact that our population they increase back to back every day, make we even talk about the effect of waiting this thing will get on top of our economy, because if they clear, say job no fit reach everybody with the amount of people where we can be. You know, if you say the government supposed to do something about them, as they take concern in the economy.
Well, everything will get disadvantage, get advantage also.
Okay.
So even though with the look, I'm saying everything at disadvantage, which not true.
Okay.
But still get some good aspects. Well, I want to mention maybe two.
Oh, yeah, now.
We go enter into the other one, negative.
Oh, yeah, now.
Number one, if you get high population, that means na market you get now.
True.
That means some people are going to benefit. So if they sell pure water, they sell them 10 naira, and you are sure of selling to 15 million in a day. Mm-hmm. Not be plenty money be that.
Mm-hmm.
Not plenty money be that. Then also, high population fee give us cheap labor. Because plenty people they look for job, you fee get them cheap. You fee help people will get big industry.
Mm.
Then a few people you go benefit actually.
Mm.
Okay, this one, we don't talk like this now. Considering waiting in just talk now, you remember, say, World Research Carry and Talk say by the year 2050, Nigeria will be the third largest population for inside the world. Meaning, say, after China and India, and we go be next and all that. Now, China, if you manage the situation well, because they the time where they say they can't control them and all that, and they get good economy to handle them well. You see Nigeria being able to manage them like that?
Well, nothing the impossible.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing the impossible, but as you look, we still get a long way to go. As we the top, so we get plenty of people, we don't get employment.
Yes.
And as they don't get employment, now what will I be for the economy?
Mm.
That means dependency ratio don't increase.
Shey, you feel say that move which China been take some years back about restricting families to give birth to more than one pikin. If you say that kind of thing feel work for Nigeria in any way, just a thought. If you say that kind of policy or policies day, we go feel help us
control
this whole situation.
Well, I don't see happening very soon. No. Let me, because China, we don't try ourselves, don't even stop her.
Yes.
Yeah, but he helped them.
No, he helped them small now.
If he helped them small now, how they come to stop him again? He helped them, but the benefits now, he lets pass the disadvantage.
Mm.
You see, make I tell you something. Where had it happened? Now, we estimate that we're up to 212 million for Niger.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's just assume, say, out of these 212 million, maybe 100 million are married.
Okay.
Even if they have one child, in the next 1 year, we've got under 50 million, 100 million for the population. Mm-hmm. Because we don't big already.
Okay.
You don't see them now.
Yes. Uh-huh. Yes.
Hmm. So, it will be difficult. And as they talk, the effects,
yeah.
They cause insecurity. Food no day now. You know, now hunger, they are.
Everything they costly, food no day. Yes.
Even when going to one building infrastructure, people when they use them as the infrastructure where they don't build.
Yes.
So all those things are going to chop money for our government economy.
Okay, so as an expert for geography now, and especially population geography, what thing be the way forward? What thing say go fit day? What thing go fit advice?
What thing go favor us?
Suppose be the way forward.
What thing go favor us, really?
Well, the way forward, on paper, we go talk, but the major issue is make you educate people, make people get scared, make people get educated, make people depend for government.
Mm.
We get enough resources, maybe even house 1 billion people for this country.
Mm.
It's the issue of distribution,
mm-hmm.
It's the issue of getting people to be educated. Most of the country, where you did mention, Hong Kong and maybe Hong Kong, Sweden, which natural resources they get? Now, human resources now.
Yeah.
So if we build our human resources, You go see, say this population where they talk, say, no problem. It go even become an asset. Now, so we talk about America now. America get high population, but the resources, they high. Their value, they high.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe to just have population where no get value. Mm-hmm. Now, to have population where get value. That mm-hmm. is the solution.
Okay.
Okay, so as a matter don't be, so you talk, say, maybe educate people more mm-hmm. on the ways that we use this population take benefits the country. Well, as the matter take be, we know say a lot of times, some as you talk, and because of this high rate of poverty, education feel no reach on kind areas, or orientation feel no reach on kind areas. You feel say government they do enough on that part to enlighten people, say, okay, oh, now waiting you supposed to do be this, oh, now waiting you not supposed to do family planning good, oh, not be thing way no good. All these kinds of things, if you say the orientation they enough, as say government they put enough orientation out there.
Well, as I say, I'm probably they do, but in the trial,
mm-hmm.
but you know, say, angry man. The person who never chop, I never chop, they tell me family planning.
Yes.
How you go take enter my shit now? You don't go enter.
The information don't go enter.
The person don't go enter at all.
Mm.
I never chop, they tell me, say, make I know come out, say today in a clean up, where I never chopped since 2 days ago. I go come out now. The government they try your own. But we the citizens, we also supposed to help government. Make we not depend on government for everything. Make we help ourselves first.
True.
All right, the doctor.
No, go ahead. You okay. Talk something, go ahead.
Don't be saying anybody go school. Anybody no go fit go school now.
Yes.
Even if not to learn trade, even if not to learn skill. Make we just they do and make you know things, say this one a small job, this one not be my own type of job.
Mm-hmm.
No matter how small it is, make we just they do. Make we know they just hook on government for everything. Mm-hmm. Even though say government know they too try well, but we also need to do our own.
Mm-hmm.
If you watch our economy now, if they look at people who they talk about our economy, the major reason where they talk, we say we they consume more than we they produce.
Yes.
So if the balance of payments come there negative, nothing government feel do. So if we decide, okay, make we the producer, or make we the manager, or make mm-hmm. we the patronizer, they do have small. It's a gradual process. That gradual process. Look, if we say, you can just boom, tomorrow, everything goes down, settle. No. Not small. We're going to move on.
Okay, Dr. Chukwue Edozie, thank you plenty as you join us. In case you just join us, so they talk about the population of Nigeria. In fact, the waiting they cause the population explosion for inside Nigeria, that the matter we be say we don't talk about today. And we get to Agakwata we be say in the PhD person, doctorate degree holder for inside population geography, Dr. Chukwue Edozie Ajero. He don't help us coagulate the matter, finish, break and done.